This is for you.
Homer Formby was a really rad guy. Never looked back, and he set his goals high. Homer, yeah, he had one aim in life: to make his own all-purpose paint remover, stains, and finishes. His last name is Formby. Makes kitchen parts for me. Put all his belongings in a big brown bag. Was a fat ass and he looked like a jag. Set up his business and it worked really good. His very first product was
an acrylic for wood.
He started up his business in a small drugstore. People liked his product, so he made more and more.
And more.
And then in the year of 1945,